Toothless aggression, sucker! Ha! I'll gum you to hell!
I love stuff like this. I love reporting stuff like this because, as a gamer, it makes me happy to see my favorite hobby finally being recognized as a greater medium. I do. This was always my dream, and it's finally coming true. I also hope one day that people like Roger Ebert can actually accept this. I really do. I'm really happy about this.